محمد رسول الله. اللهم رب هذه الدعوة التامة وصلاة القائمة، آت سيدنا محمدا الوسيلة والفضيلة والدرجة الرفيعة، وابعثه اللهم مقاما محمودا الذي وعدته، إنك لا تخلف الميعاد. أعوذ بالله السميع العليم من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الذي لا يضر مع اسمه شيء في الأرض ولا في السماء وهو السميع العليم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. إن الحمد لله نحمده عز وجل ونستعينه ونستغفره ونستهديه ونعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا ومن سيئات أعمالنا، من يهده الله فلا مضل له ومن يضلله فلا هادي له، وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له، وأشهد أن سيدنا وسندنا ومولانا محمدا هو عبده وحبيبه ورسوله، هو نور النور وبدر البدور، صلى الله تعالى عليه وعلى آله الطيبين الطاهرين وعلى صحبه الكرام، خاصة منهم على ساداتنا أبي بكر وعمر وعثمان وعلي وعلى بقية الصحابة والقرابة والتابعين رضوان الله تعالى عليهم وعلينا أجمعين. وأصلي صلاة دائما على شهداء بوسنة والهرسك وعلى شهداء العالم الإسلامي، وخاصة على شهداء سربرنيتسا التي كانت فيها مذبحة للمسلمين الجميع وشتى، صغيرهم وكبيرهم. أسأل الله تبارك وتعالى أن يدخلهم ويدخلنا الجنة الفردوس. أما بعد، قال الله تبارك وتعالى في كتابه الكريم، أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم، بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. اليوم أكملت لكم دينكم وأتممت عليكم نعمتي ورضيت لكم الإسلام دينا. وقال النبي عليه أفضل الصلاة وأتم التسليم، اتق الله حيثما كنت وأتبع السيئة الحسنة تمحها وخالق الناس بخلق حسن. هذا حديث صحيح. وبعد، dragi poštovana braćo, cijenjeni džemaate, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh.
Alaikum salam.
Dear brothers in Islam, peace be upon of you together in these blessed days. And I ask from Allah tabarak wa ta'ala to give us strength and give us path to the Jannah inshallah in this day of Ramadan.
Amen.
Sorry, I before speech in Bosnian, after that I summarize inshallah in English. And so sorry about my poor English, whatever it was be. Draga moja braćo, nalazimo se u danima mubarek mjeseca Ramazana. To su dani koji su posebno vrijedni. Nije ista vrijednost na tržištu plemenitih materijala, zlata i željeza. Nije tako ni isti dan i noć Ramazana i nekog drugog mjeseca. To je normalno i zato je Allah Đalešanuhu odlikovao neke ljude na drugim ljudima. Pa je poslanik sallallahu alaihi wa sallam najodlikovaniji od ljudi svih vremena. Najodlikovaniji od svih poslanika i svih vjerovjesnika. A njih je bilo čak 124.000. A on je najbolji od njih. Tako su neka mjesta odlikovana na drugim. New York je prelijep grad. Ali kada gledamo za muslimana koji je grad svetiji, New York ili Mekka, koji je preči. Znači neko mjesto je preči od drugog. Kada uzmete pa poredite Bosnu, poredite Mekku, koja je svetije? Svetija je Mekka. Bez obzira što mi Bosnu volimo, što smo rođeni tamo, ili neka naša braća koja su rođena u Bangladešu, pa imate Bangladeš, imate Mekka. Šta je preči? Preča je Mekka. That's the core of the Islam. Znači, to je osnov prema kojem se vidite mi upućujemo prilikom našeg obavljanja namaza. Isto je tako i sa vremenima. Ovo su vremena Božijeg rahmeta, Božijeg magfireta, i opraštanja svih griha, da inša Allah uđemo u džennet kao od majke rođeni. Ono što želim danas naglasiti, braćo moja draga, jeste hadis poslanika sallallahu alejhi ve sellem u kojem je stavljena cijela vjera. Cijela vjera je postavljena u ova tri principa. Hadis poslanika sallallahu alejhi ve sellem u kojem kaže ittaqillaha haythu ma kunt. Be aware of the God wherever you live. It's very important. Not only in Bosnia, not only in Bangladesh, not only in Saudi Arabia, even in New York, be aware of God. Fear from God. It's very strong to you. You have to be aware of God and have fear in your heart from God. Wherever you live, wherever you go, even in Vatican, why no? You have to be Muslim. You are that you are. And that's very, very strong and important. Poslanik sallam kaže, boj se Boga gdje god bio. Gdje god da se, vidite, kao da je poslanik sallam kazao da će se Islam raširiti dunjalukom. Poslanik sallam čak nagovještava da neće nastupiti sudnji dan dok ne uđe Islam u sve pore dunjaluka. I evo to se dogodilo. I zato poslanik sallam ovo kaže, boj se Boga gdje god da se nalaziš. Nemoj danas ovdje u džamiji, mi smo muslimani, čim iziđemo iz džamije, mi više nismo muslimani. To ne može tako. We are believers in mosque, but we also believers outside of mosque. That's very important question. Some of Muslims are cheaters. Some of Muslims is doing wrong and embarrassing Islam and Muslims. Why that? Because they are Muslims in mosque and they are not Muslims in outside of mosque. That's the wrong. That's the stupid people. No, Islam is the mosque and the outside of mosque. Islam is my core inside of me, and Islam is core and base of my relationship with my wife, with my children, with my friends, with whatever. Islam is that. Second thing, Prophet Sallam says, اتَّقِ اللَّهَ حَيْثُ مَا كُنْتْ وَأَتْبِعِ السَّيِّئَةَ الْحَسَنَةَ تَمْحُهَا. Prva stvar jeste bogobojaznost i svijest prema Allaha Jalla Šanuhu. Druga stvar jeste taj upravo odnos nas prema samih nas. Svako od nas je grešnik i moramo to priznat sebi. Ali je vrlo važno, braćo, da nakon urađenog grijeha da uradimo dobro djelo. After we did wrong thing, Allah tabaraka wa ta'ala ask from us to do justice, to do right, and that right, inshallah, will end with that wrong what we did before. Ovo nas poslanik sallallahu alejhi ve sellem uči u stvari kako da se mi ponašamo spram sami sebe. Mi smo griješna bića. I treba stalno da se Allahu kajimo. Stagfirullah, 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 stagfirullah. Poslanik sallallahu alejhi ve sellem 70 puta na dan bi tražio oprost od Allaha dželle šanu. 70 times on one day Prophet sallallahu alejhi ve sellem ask from Allah to forgive him. What forgive, subhanAllah? He don't make mistakes. He don't do wrong. But he teach us how to live. How to accept our insaniyah. Our core like human beings. And human beings is doing wrong. Even Muslims do wrong. But we has to do right after the wrong. That's the second subject in this hadith. And third, Prophet sallam kaže wa khaliqin nase bi khuluqin hasan. Wa khaliqin nase bi khuluqin hasan. Connect with the people, not only Muslims, not only with believers, with whole humankind. on the basics of the humanity, of the basic of the good speech, true, honesty, and other things. Poslanik sallallahu alejhi ve sellem traži od nas da se lijepo, vidite, tri stvari u hadisu opet imamo. Imamo zahtjev da imamo definisan naš odnos prema Allahu dželle šanu. That the first, our relationship with the God. To je prvo. I to je najvažnije. Zato ćemo prvo biti pita. Drugo, second is the relationship us with us. Sometimes I suggest you, brother, to take your cellular and call yourself on other ear to speak with ourselves, to speak with yourselves, to find yourselves in yourselves. To je druga stvar. I treća stvar jeste, and the third thing is our relationship with other peoples, not only brothers, not only believers, but even human beings, every human being. What Islam teach us? Islam teach us not be kind with the humankind. Islam ask us to be kind, to be merciful, to be good, to be honest, even with the animals. Even with the animals. It's forbidden to us to kill animals like birds. I go to walk and I kill animals. That's forbidden to me. It's forbidden to me even fishing. Fly fishing is haram. It's forbidden. Why? Because you harm fish. Subhanallah. Where is that justice? Ask me and show me where that justice like in Islam. You don't harm even fish. The animal with the lowest pain in their body is the fish. And Islam asks us to be merciful with the fish. Subhanallah. How can be merciful with the humankind and the people who surrounding us and who is with us, who is at our neighborhood and who is together walk with us and another things what we face here in West. Draga braćo, mi moramo biti svjesni naše odgovornosti pred Allahom Đalešanuhu, i to je moja zadnja poruka danas, a to je da mi imamo dvije vrste odgovornosti. Dear brothers, we have two point of view of responsibility. I want you to think about this. Our responsibility is not only among the God, before the God. No, that's the single. That's one kind of the responsibility. Our responsibility among the God. Did we pray? Did we do right or something else? But we have responsibility to men, to humankind, to our families, even to this mosque. We have responsibility. Look this picture. Great picture of the Islam, this. How many nations, how many colors, how many, but brotherhood is under that. It's before, among that. It's above that. Brotherhood of Islam, and Islam is finish. Every single racial, national, and anything problems. But we have responsibility in spirit of that. You have strong responsibility here in West. Because every single of you is picture of Islam. He is the picture of Islam. Every single of us is picture of Islam. Wherever you go, it's written here, Muslim. Muslim. And he didn't, when you take mistake or something do wrong, he didn't blame you and says, Haji Senad, Abdullah, this guy. No. Muslim does that. Muslim did that. Subhanallah. That's great responsibility to us. That's very great responsibility to us, especially here in West. and you have a responsibility to this city, to this beautiful city who's accepted you, who's give you opportunities to live, to work, to earn, to do, to collect together. Even you have responsibility to the state. And that we mustn't forget any time. Dakle, mi imamo te dvije odgovornosti i, braćo draga, često puta ljudi griješi to. Ej, kaže, pred Bogom ćemo mi to. Pred Bogom ćemo mi, kaže, odgovarati. To je tamo. Treba odgovarati ovdje na ovome svijetu. Zato sam ja kazao, velika je, tako mi je Allaha, odgovornost za one ljude koji vas predvode odavdje, koji vas predvode iz mihraba, koji vode džemate, zaista je velika odgovornost pred Bogom. Dupla odgovornost je na nama. Kakvi smo mi? I to je odgovornost pred Bogom, ali isto vrijeme pred ljudima. Evo vam primjer. Poslanik sallallahu alejhi ve sellem završava hadžetul veda. Hadžetul veda. I poslanik sallallahu alejhi ve sellem sažeo cijeli islam u jednu hudbu. Ovako jednu hudbu održao i cijeli islam stao tu. I pita je Allahumma hal balagt. Prophet sallallahu alejhi ve sellem, when he came to the end of his age and the death come to his life, ask at the Hajj, at the Arafat, the peoples, the Muslims, all of nations, all of colors, all of the people together, if I did do right, Allahumma hal balagt, did I do this rightly, correctly? And they replied, yes, you are finished your job greatly, honestly, and like that. What is that? That's responsibility to humankind. Some imams think that they don't have any responsibility to the people. No, that the tyranny, Islam is against the tyranny. Wherever that tyranny be, even in Syria, that's the tyranny, brothers. Tyranny. Tyranny who kills own people. Whenever that tyranny was, Islam is against that tyranny. Islam has one strong democratic view of the consciousness, our social responsibilities. Our responsibility not only to most brother, but to our society, to wherever we live. Wherever we live, we have responsibility. Molim Allah dželle šanuhu da nam se smiluje, da nam podari pamet, da budemo u ispravnom odnosu sprem Allaha dželle šanuhu, u ispravnom odnosu sprem sami sebe. Molim ga stvoritelja da poboljša naš ahlak, da budemo što bolji jedni sprem drugih, da se stalno smijemo. Wal ibtisamu fi vajhi ahike sadaqa. Da imamo jedan lijep odnos jedni sprem drugi. Be kindness with the brothers. Ruhama bejnehum. To be brother. But truly brother. Not son of the aunt or this one or these guys. Or no. Islam asked us to be brother. Truly brotherhood. Zaista molim Allah dželle šanu da nam u tome pomogne. Kul kavli hada wa stakfirullah li velakum fastakfiru innehu huvel gafur. Alhamdulillah, wassalatu wassalamu ala ashrafil anbiya wal mursalin nabiyyina Muhammad salawatu rabbi wa salamuhu alayhi wa ala man tabi'ahu bi ihsanin ila yawmid din. And in the end of this khutbah, dear brother, sorry about lateing, it was traffic, strong traffic from Manhattan and Brooklyn to here, and I ask Allah tabarak wa ta'ala to write this day in our good days, in our good deeds, and inshallah, togethering us in Jannah. Allahumma ameen. قال الله تبارك وتعالى في كتابه الكريم أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم إن الله وملائكته يصلون على النبي يا أيها الذين آمنوا صلوا عليه وسلموا تسليما اللهم صل على محمد وعلى آل محمد كما صليت على إبراهيم وعلى آل إبراهيم في العالمين إنك حميد مجيد وبارك على محمد وعلى آل محمد كما باركت على إبراهيم وعلى آل إبراهيم إنك حميد مجيد اللهم ربنا تقبل منا إنك أنت السميع العليم اللهم سهل لنا أمورنا اللهم سهل لنا أمورنا اللهم بارك لنا فيما أعطيتنا من الأموال والأولاد والأزواج والأنفس والثمرات يا قدوس يا سلام اللهم بارك لنا في رمضان اللهم بارك لنا في رمضان اللهم ربنا تقبل منا صيامنا وتقبل منا صلاتنا وتقبل منا أعمالنا الصالحة في شهر رمضان يا رب العالمين اللهم ربنا انصر الإسلام والمسلمين اللهم انصر الإسلام والمسلمين اللهم انصر الشعب السوري يا رب العالمين اللهم انصر الشعب السوري يا رب العالمين اللهم انصر شعب مصر يا قدوس يا سلام اللهم إنك عفو كريم تحب العفو فاعف عنا في هذه الأيام المباركة يا رب العالمين اللهم إنك عفو كريم تحب العفو فاعف عنا جميعا يا رب العالمين قال الله تبارك وتعالى أيضا أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم إن الله يأمر بالعدل والإحسان وإيتاء ذي القربى وينهى عن الفحشاء والمنكر والبغي يعظكم لعلكم تذكرون وأقم الصلاة